Suicide is the 10th leading cause of death in the U.S., but residents are participating in a walk Sunday at Bishop LeBlanc High School to promote suicide prevention. The Out of the Darkness walk will be 1 to 3 p.m., with funds benefiting the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. Last year's event raised more than $17,000 and included more than 200 participants.